this morning. We've been unpacking the boxes and making sure that the props are all in the right place and all the costumes are out in the nice places.
We're in the dress.
We are part of the development team.
We're both working in marketing.
I'm wearing control of the box office.
I'm in the finance department at the moment.
We're doing the audio description.
Okay. So, what do you think of what we have to offer to the big five?
Staying here and doing the work is quite a change.
We've been here for a couple of hours and I'm already loving it.
It's a really nice space. It's calm.
And it's not like really stressed, it's just kind of like everyone's doing their own thing.
Introducing me to life skills that I'm definitely going to need in my life already. We've only been doing it a few hours.
So it's the same thing, like if I wanted to go into acting, now I can understand the pressure that everyone behind the scenes has to go through. It's not going to make me kind of, I'm an actor, I'm more important, because their work is stupidly hard to do.
I would probably be at university in 5 years' time.
I like backstage, so DSMing and stuff like that, so I'd really like to be backstage in a show somewhere, hopefully here. Yeah, that'd be amazing. That's nice.
It's quite a big question.
Yeah.
I've always said that I want to be happy, so I'd probably say happy.
I think young people bring so much to a process that we really enjoy, and I think it's very different. And hopefully it will spur some of them on to go into a creative profession, whether that's in acting or producing or wardrobe or design or, you know, all marketing, all those things that they could take on.